Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. My name is Deathfrosty, also known as Frosty, and today we shall continue on our, well, travels. Irithyll Dungeon, that's where we were last night. Well, yesterday. Yes, yesterday. I'm actually playing second night in a row, which is rare. And first of all, I want to go back, because I know I've missed something. And my friend asked me, did I go there? I did not, so... yeah. That kind of rings a bell in my head, like, maybe I should go back? There's something I have missed? Oh yeah, there's... ow. Shitheads all around. How fast is this to cast? Not fast enough for you, I see. You are dead. No big surprise. Immortal Tinder. Nice. Lava bombs. Don't if knight armor set. That was delayed. I don't know if you heard, but... ooh, claymore. Now I have two. I have two claymores. We shall go to the excrement tunnel. Yes, the one we missed. I should have rested on that bonfire, but who cares? I see you there. Eat some fireball. Thank you. Ow, you got me. Ah, you got me. Yes. Shit pile. Dung pie. Yoink. I would use Chaos Pet Vestiges, but I can use more of these, and they do the same job, killing them with one hit. So, gunpowder. There is that benefit. There's a big pile of these there. Yep. Okay, I know it. Just in case. Uh-huh. Is there a reason why is there three of you here not doing anything? Are you hiding a secret door? Are you hiding something other secretive? No, well, it doesn't seem like it. So I guess they were just a, there to chew the scenery. Excrement covered ashes. I don't know if the shrine maiden wants to. Hey! I know this guy.
Zebra.
Wakey, wakey.
Excuse me, I must have dozed off.
Yes.
It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you.
Indeed.
Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegwert of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude. And right. A little surprised.
Oh, thank you.
I know. Won't you join me if I make a fine Esther soup? I've got some stew. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy. And finally...
Thank you. I need that for give it to the birds.
And ask. Long may... Have you heard? Somewhere, and even below that, the perfect home of Yorm. That reminds me. Oh, well, the only thing...
And he falls asleep. Siegwert, my friend. At least you make a fine soup. Go here until the next bonfire and go back to the Erythil. Okay. Erythil dungeon.
Wow, are you serious?
Ow. This guy hits hard. Nope. Cool pay. Is that the throne from Dark Souls 2? That's Gwendolyn. Not Gwendolyn, Guinevere. Okay. That goes up. Is there something here behind the corner hiding? There he is. Okay. I'll go this way now. For a moment at least. Yeah. Down there? Is there something down there? Nope. No secrets. Come on, roll! You stupid man, filth. Covered in filth. Oh, fuck off! Nobody likes you, dogs. Nobody. I didn't even see what I picked up, because I was looking more at the sorcerer who was casting those shitty little darts at me. Oh, come on. Come on. Fucking annoying pieces of shit. Mm. drink quickly.
I hate you dog so freaking much. Backstab you, but I couldn't. Oh well. More of you! How fortunate. No, it's not the safe zone! Fucking doggy. Dogs. I hate those dogs.
No, he looked. Okay. Look like one. There must be an... some sort of... Yep. I hear something angry. Oh. Can I backstab you? Thank you. I tried to do that to your friend earlier, but they wouldn't let me. Large titanite shard. Well, we're past those. We want... Okay, that's nowhere. Okay. We're going up. Moving on up. We're moving on up. Where are we? I think I know where we are. Oh yeah, I know where we are. Okay. Bonfire perhaps? Up here? Somewhere? Time to praise the sun. Yes, I know, I butchered that. Well, I butchered those pronunciations quite hard. Who cares? No one's watching these for proper grammar. Or are they? Large tit. Up, up, and away! Ooh. We can drink on the ladder! Ooh, fancy stuff! And it goes down. Pile of potatoes! Or sack, rather. It's called a sack, not a pile. Something died, because we got Estus back. Itching, and I had to try and fight with one hand. Don't like those fights. Where are you, potato sack? Thank you. Oh, we are frostbitten because we hit one of those urns, it seems. Well, we've earned it. If Bobo ever watches this video, he'll be so annoyed. He never liked puns. And I love delivering them, just because of that reason. It's his punishment. Ow! What the fuck? Usually I have the range advantage. Okay. Drink. Go. Take fireball. Go in. Try to aim. Fuck him up. Go nya 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 nya. Nya 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 nya. Okay. A friend that has a super homing. Thank you for dying. You fall on your neck as you die. That's a boss. Visions of rear. Yes, I can see that. I don't think I want to go for this boss yet, so... Yeah, I don't. I have one Estus. Nope! That AVI. Ah, okay. How did it leave up in the air? Blah blah blah. Inverse times two. I can open this. And I know where I am. So I'll just run to the bonfire real quick. I think I know where I am. Oh yeah. Then we check the upstairs, because we didn't do that last time. Dead end. Okay. Well, I'll still empty it. Front. Dire head. There's nothing up here, really? Oh, we can drop from somewhere up there, probably down here. And there's an item, possibly. But other than that... Nope. Okay. Well, we know one boss if we want to go and fight, but I want to keep checking the Irithyll dungeon. Because I think there's something very important to us in there. Alrighty then. Open from this side. Okay. Well, she fell. I swear, it was an accident. She fell right on my fist. Touching! Hey, I said no touching! What do you think this is? Uncle Touchy's bustle basement? Or naked bustle basement? I don't know. Shut! Yeah. jailer robes. We don't like to go that way. We just drop down here, you know, there. Unless... I read something about this. Oh yeah, that's the third one. Mark me, do you? Well, burn, will you? Yeah, there's the fucking baby monstrosity from hell. I'll drink it up. That, in that little space, it's really, really difficult to hit. I did not forget him, I just forgot that he was so close. Doesn't open from this side. Very well then. Finally, I killed it! Screw your face off. Okay, let's check if you have anything special in you. No? Really? Okay then. I'll check the other side as well, because there should be something, or rather someone here. I have seen a video of it. Well, okay, I haven't seen a video of it, but I have seen or heard. He should be somewhere around here. I know you're there, you fucking monstrosity from hell. Backstab! Ooh, damage from backstab. He's not here. Maybe down there? On the other side? Break on through to the other side. Oh yeah, I... Fuck! I'm dead. I'm so dead! Fucking lock on system. You look at the fucking enemy and it decides, oh, you want to lock on to the target behind you? No, in front of me, please. Behind? No, in front. Behind? No. Don't look at me. freaking hellspawn. Where did you hit from that? Rather. It's locked. Of course it is locked. Why wouldn't it be locked? Yeah, I remember you. You horrible, horrible. Who or what? Oh, ambush. Yeah, that's a good one. There'd be a fake wall. Goodbye. You're dead. Nobody cares. Woo! So he's not here. Huh. Okay, so he's somewhere else here. Or I haven't triggered something. Oh well. We can take a slight shortcut that I learned from a video today. Hard at all. Bellowing Dragon Crest Ring. Greatly boosts sorcery. Okay, well, that's important. Sorceress. Sorry, haven't said anything, I just realized in a while. Just concentrating on playing this game. Firebombs. That was a good dodge, if you ask me. Okay. Nice. 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 Let's drop down here. Let's see what we find. Okay. This takes us there. Do I want to? No, I don't want to piss off the giant, so I'll just go around and deal with him later after I get some of my mana and Estus back. You know, better safe than sorry. Now we go to the rat basement. down there. I'll get that later. How are you still alive? Bloody rats. Okay. It's the gang of rats. Okay. That weird thing when you do a jump attack, you're in middle air, swing your weapon and you get stopped by bite. And just plant firmly to the ground somehow. Immediately. Okay. There should be... Yep. Large! That was buggy. Go away. Thank you. Now we can continue behind the door that says strong enemy ahead. Oh boy! Oh boy. Oh, come on! Holy fucking shit! That's not fair! Okay, run! Oh, come on! I have to... How outreached her. Okay. Okay, I need I would need pyromancy here, but I don't have Estus. Do I have anything that gives me mana? No. I don't. Actually, I have fire bombs. Why not use them? Yeah, I clicked there. Well, that's not effective either. So many of them. Okay. Guess who's hiding behind that wall, doo-da. This place is kind of annoying. I should still heal up, because if I get hit once, I'll be dead, so... Nope. How the fuck are you supposed to do that? Oh, wow. I should just go to the bonfire and run right straight here. Yeah, that might be the best idea. Ridiculous. Come on, health, come back. And you guys could give me an Estus. Or two. Or several.
Oh, fuck me sideways!
Please don't. Well, you might as well have. You were so close, fucking me sideways, so... Oh, God. Last S. One more. Two more. Ember. We could ember up, though. I don't think that's a good idea. Arch Titanite Shard. Okay. Try Dragon Gesture. Dragon's Torso Stone. Well, I don't have that, so I can't do that yet. Bonfire? Lightning Blade. Oh, fuck. Just embering up so I don't die on the fall. Okay, I wouldn't have anyway. Oh! Well, fuck me sideways, I say. Well then. That was a fun surprise. Can't call it back from there, so... Yay. Something important there. Do I just run and get it and run out? No, I'll check for a bonfire and then check. Okay, you don't see me yet, don't see me yet, don't see me yet. Thank you, good guy. Oh, there's some ember. Huh? Oh, fuck. There's one more of you? At least I could. Yeah. Don't go there yet. I just want the next bonfire and then check. Sorcerer. It's locked. Okay. Then. Onward, my brave soldier. Keep soldiering on. Lord Sower of very large something. That looks something that will attack me if I go there. Where's my bonfire blah blah blah. Oh. Run. Okay. Carefully evade that. Hopefully there's a bonfire soon. Okay, I don't know how to get that. Ah, I do know how to get that. I am so smart. Bonfire. Stretch out on that bone shot. Gilligan? Who the fuck was that in Dark Souls 2, the Laddersmith? You got your... fucking what you deserved. Rest. Actually, I'll go back and get some stuff. Fire links. We have the excrement thing.
Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given.
Let it's excrement ridden.
Stone nourishment.
You.
I only.
I don't know what you're into, but I suspect you have some German. Heritage there.
Ashen one.
Welcome, very well.
Level up. Can I level up once or twice? Twice. More mana, more power. Profane capital. Let's go there. Like that. Trying to see where I can get there. Ah, there's stuff there, so probably from there to there. Okay. Well, I don't care about it now. Where does this... where does this take us? Down. Okay. I see you. Ow! Ow. Wow, you're fucking tough. Oh yeah, I should go back to the dungeon there. I'll quickly go. That was a perfectly timed thing. Only Slayer. There's something there. Large soul of a weary warrior. There's a shit ton of corpses. Okay. Hell. I require more magic to... The pillar would be my detriment here. Fine. Random damage resistances are really annoying. There goes Flame Hammer. Okay. Oh, another boss. Ah, left. Oh boy. There's a gargoyle, there's a gargoyle. I don't wanna fight the gargoyle, but I can fight the gargoyle with some fireballs. The fireballs, they will make me hurt, but I will not be instantly killed. I like myself. Okay, we're out of... Oh, that's a shield! That's why we do so randomly little sometimes. Well, that makes a fucking shit ton of sense. Again, yours in the air attacking, and you get poked by a little toothpick, and what happens? You take damage and you fall to the ground immediately. Come on, let me backstab. Nope. I guess these are backstab immune. Or They just have a ridiculously stupid angle for the best. And Menon's dagger. This treasure. No, at least you are not ridiculously difficult. You're just massive waves. You have a ridiculous poison. Yeah. I know. I just don't hit the ones that are cast at the proper time. No, don't. And Maiden Dagger. Oh. Ember ahead.
Okay.
Be wary of mob enemy duo head. Two mimics. Yes, I see. Okay. I'm going to save some of my stuff and equip that. And I see. Could you do something else and, you know, make that big fire thing go boom in my face as I'm running at this place? A lot of handmaiden daggers. Boom, right in the ass. Please don't come alive. Please. That would be so annoying. Rusted coin. I will need those later, because I'm planning to do a second playthrough, and I need some items to be farmed, so I can get stuff so I can play a little cosplay idea I had. Shortcut ahead. I think you are talking bullshit. No, back to the bonfire and then to the Irithyll dungeon, where we can probably find something fun. I hope those gargoyles don't respawn. They have chests in here that I missed. Nope. Alrighty then. There's a shit ton of trinkets and baubles here. There's nothing there. I hope that thing doesn't shoot us anymore, because there's no witches to be had. Oh, the hidden path ahead. Only Slayer Great Bow. Well, I guess we got that. I think I know who there is in there, but I'd rather not yet do that, because I know you will fuck up some quest lines if you do bosses before you actually trigger the next part, and I want to do this one, so yeah. Like I said, I've seen some videos and parts of this game, but the areas themselves are fucking mystery to me. I never paid too much attention to these. Oh, I see a gargoyle there. Lovely. Just freaking lovely. At the bonfire. Go backwards. Figure out that there's openings here. Maybe they... Now that looks like a massive fall, though. Oh, well. Let's go carefully down and there's a way I want to go to the Irithyll dungeon. There's something there I saw I might like or want or need to get, so come on gargoyle, I know you're coming. Pull you over here. How? I want to know, how did I throw that fireball through you? And also, why do you do that? That was completely on the lock-on roll. Thank you for dying. Do they come back, though? Hard to say from this distance. Well, with these fireballs, we should have a slightly easier time murdering these. Okay. Good luck, Horn. There, buddy. That was a fucking joke. I have a lock on you. I'll throw this past you and then drop off the lock on. Whee! Fucking ridiculously retarded. Well, at least I haven't found as many annoying parts in this game as I've found in 2. Only thing is that that freaking lock on sometimes. Okay, he will come. She'll be running round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Maybe you won't follow me up here, though. I hope so. Do 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 do. Fuck you. No, go away. Nobody here. Just us birds. Maybe this one will do better. Nope. Why is the lock-on so goddamn finicky as shit? Not doing much better here. I changed the target, but I didn't expect that it would whiff that much. Okay. Wait for a moment to health to get back to full, or at least closer to full. How long have I been playing, by the way? A good while. Aristocrats. Yeah. Die in a fire. Thank you. Let's see if I can murder you much easier. Annoying that it knocks them off it. Hey, that should be all of them. I think. Senses, ashes, whispering. Okay. Wow. You move like a beast from goddamn Bloodborne. And why can I not attack? No, oh, I'm out of stamina. Don't even know! There has to be a reason for this room, other than having nothing in here. No, there's not. How quaint. That was a weird attack, guy. Titanite skill times 2. Yeah, I kinda got tipped off by that blood. Quick run and grab. Ooh, profane gold. That's what I needed. That is what I want. That's what I needed and wanted all along. And what was here? I can't remember. Oh yeah, that was the other way up. Neat. Oh wait, that's the lever. Was it here before? I could swear it wasn't there. Oh well. Ah, I am here now. How quaint. What is that sound? It's coming from the other side. Okay. Okay, let's go see. But this part will suck, though. Because, well, I don't have mana to do anything with you. And there's 3 of you! Give back my health. Do 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 do. We cannot continue until we heal, because one hit will murder us really quickly. Oh yeah, we have no shard. Wasn't that nice song? I think it was. The glaive, or halberd, whatever you want to call it, just went through his face, didn't hit. And then, well, he just insta-killed us. Let's go from this side. Why not? I think this side is easier to move from anyway, since I don't have to face three instantaneously. Definitely somebody banging on something. I think it will be the person I'm looking for. How does that hit me when you don't even move? It's on the other side, our souls. Yeah, I'm going to get our souls first. It's so weird that the lock-on gives so much distance to a spell. Check that downstairs, so it's on the other side, assuming. The bang 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 bang. Unless it's up here. Nope. We came from there. Good fella? Monstrosity, yeah. Friend ahead. Yeah. Hello. Go back. Okay. That was rather unfortunate. You're dead now. No unfortunates there. Two of the others died. Checking the cells, if we can find our friend. banging on the drums, as it were. Did we kill? No, we didn't kill them. Fucking help! Yeah. That hit. That's a wonderful thing. Locked. How the heck do I get there? You're dead. How is that partially in the wall? That was the buggiest. So which was that? Yeah. Oh. How do you like firebomb? Just a normal one. Okay, nothing here. Huh. Where was that banging coming from then? I swear I could hear banging early. How the hell did it? I'll go down there and check the long way around. Ugly baby. Crap. I could hear it banging, but I know where that is. Okay. Again, no mana. I think I need to duck and find something. New, figure out something, because I'm getting to get stuck here. I know there's someone we need to find here, but I can't find him. That is the problem. Down there where the giant is? I have to check out. Check that out. I'll just turn that shard. Again. No, I think this has gone long enough. I don't feel like doing any more exploration for now, so I think I homeward bound back to shrine, upgrade our weapon, get some levels, and finish the episode. Also, I've been quiet sometimes, I've noticed. I've tried to think what I could do. This must be a boring episode to watch. Oh well.
Gracious, let Iona.
Hidden blessing. Resent those stuff. Oh, Zentos.
Ashen one.
Oh, I won't bring more souls.
Do what?
Give. Oh, reinforce? No? Okay. Give coal.
No words. This is much too dark. Yet, a smith I remain. But your fight is for the flame. A cursed fate this may be.
Okay. There it is. We can change the infusion to chaos. Why can't you? I do have chaos gems. Two of them. Hello, pardon. Poison, blood, dark fire, crystal roar.
Pretty, be careful. I don't.
Yes, it is. Yes, three. So why cannot I infuse this? Very, very strange. I need to check some things out from the internet because I don't want to miss them out right now. So, anyway, I thank you all for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please consider sharing it with someone else who might also enjoy the video. But for now, I will bid you a good day, and I hope I will see you in the next video. Also, why I was throwing you back, I don't know. Bye-bye.